Ward 3's newest city councilwoman is sworn in after a most controversial race.
Of the state of Mississippi.
Obey the laws thereof.
And
Loretta Cooper-Stokes took office today after she was sworn in today at Jackson City Hall. Stokes says she is ready to go to work.
Just joy and elation and thankfulness to my Heavenly Father and, of course, to the people of Ward 3.
Joyce Jackson for the council seat.